car I'm building like that, and it costs around $50,000. Sorry, why $50,000? Like, it's a very finished look. You can see it has a back windshield like that, and it's the wheels are so elegant. You can see same wheels, and there are some features of the car I want to show you. The remote of the car is so cool. You can see it's starting like that, and it's motion control also, and it's so nice car. So last thing I'm going to show you about the deck. So you can see we can open the deck and use it with the oil, and this is the oil car. It's oil and the battery also. When you open this one, you can give the nitrogen or the fuel of the car, and I'm going to start it for you now. So how to start it? You should first press this one, then it starts. And if you do it, it's gonna fall like that. The door is gonna open. There are two mode actually. One is special mode and one is normal mode. And this is for opening the door. See, it opens and it closes. The brakes happen. So there are neutral, reverse, and drive mode. You can see neutral, reverse, and drive mode. You gotta keep it and just like a new car. So another feature I'm gonna show you: when you're driving, it can just stop. When you're driving, it can just stop like that. And it's a very nice car, very nicely looking, very finished look. And you can see inside the car. I'm gonna show you. And so beautiful thing. So everything is elegant inside the car, all like a new Lamborghini Veneno. So like that, is not any auto control, just manual. Open it, close it, and this one is auto. So thanks for watching this video. Make sure to give a like. Peace out.